Is there a cure for colon cancer? That's the $100,000 question. Yeah. And the answer is yes, there is a cure for colon cancer. Obviously, the earlier the colon cancer is identified, the more likely you are to have a cure. So if a colon cancer can be taken out, it's confined to the colon, the chances of cure are actually quite high. In fact, if the colon cancer is pretty early, there's not even a reason to give chemotherapy in the post-treatment setting. If the colon cancer is a little more advanced and you can still take it out, well, chemotherapy can prevent it from coming back and you can still have cure from the colon cancer. And there's a big misconception that once the colon cancer has spread that you cannot be cured, and that's actually not true. There are some select incidences where even if the colon cancer has spread, say to the liver, that if you have small volume disease in the liver and it can actually be removed, then a cure is still able to be achieved. So we've been able to increase the cure for more patients than we have in the past with newer drugs and newer treatments.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.